In today's generation, there's a new type of murder. But it's not one person at a time. It's 300 million. Every teenager that goes home, sometimes even from my yeshiva, and the yeshiva did not teach him some musa, some yirat shamayim, and the details of the significance of wasting seed, he goes home and he wants to relax. He wants 30 seconds of pleasure. And since he's not married, he helps himself to destroy 300 million souls. Scientists have done some serious analysis and they say that an average ejaculation is 300 million seeds. Which means that every time a teenager wastes seed, they just killed America. You do it five times a week, you destroy China. By the end of the month, you've killed an entire planet. Good luck in Genome.